A zoo didn't have any pandas, but it was one of their most popular displays. So there was only one thing they could do. Only one thing. Check it out, boys. Some of the best looking chows that have been painted black and white I've ever seen. I would 100% want a dog, a chow, to look like this. I mean, just check it out. Amazing looking dogs. So this zoo got slammed after visitors realized pandas are just painted dogs after they started barking. I don't know what the zoo was thinking. I mean, was that something that just wasn't taken into account here? You know, what if these dogs bark? People might catch on. We don't know. Yeah, but I'm assuming they were just hoping for the best. Like, maybe if we keep these dogs, like, really well fed and watered, they won't bark. And on top of that, I mean, you can clearly look and see that this is not a panda. It's a straight up look. It's just straight up dog. Then they come to find out that they were spray painting the dogs to give them the panda look. So outside of, you know, making the bad call to use dogs as pandas, to make it a little bit worse and more harmful for the animal, you know, let's put some spray paint on the dogs. We're also going to spray paint their eyeballs because we got to make that money. This is the favorite exhibit. We got to give the people what they want. No, in all seriousness, man, why not? I got an idea. If you don't have any pandas, just like, hey, we ain't got any pandas yet. We're working on getting some pandas. We just ain't got them right now. I mean, that would have been the best call, right? Nothing was harmed in the making of that decision. We don't have pandas. But no. These people went out to their local dog pound, found some chows. And they're like, you know what, this is close enough. You know, you have Jimmy over here, he's getting on the phone, he's like, Rebecca, get the black and white spray paint, meet me out back. I got four of these bad boys. The panda exhibit's going to be reopened. We're going to make so much money. It blows my mind at the decision making of some people. I mean, spray painting the dogs, man. I mean, you can hurt the dogs. It's animal cruelty. Come on, boys. Come on. I will say this, though. I will say this. These dogs look freaking awesome. Absolutely. I mean, look at it. Check him out, dude. I love chows. Some of the best looking dogs. I had one growing up. It was just a solid, like a lighter colored brown. It was aggressive, but for like with me, a little kid, never bothered me, man. Loved that dog. I could just go lay on him, play with him all day, would never even open its mouth. Now, if you were a stranger and you come onto the property, a little bit of a different story. Or if I was outside, and even if you were just playing around trying to get a little roughhousey with me when I was little. His name was Cubs. And he didn't play no games. But yeah. 10 out of 10, my favorite dog of all time. Cubs, love that dog. He lived a long, healthy life. Unfortunately, of course, you know, he passed away. But amazing dog. He was aggressive. But not with me. Like I said, man, I could ride around on his back and zero problems. But now, if you were a stranger and you come onto the property, if you tried roughhousing me, it's game over. Game over. But these are amazing looking dogs. I love chows. I love the black and white. I wish they naturally come out like this. I would not spray paint a chow to look like this for obvious reasons. But with that said, this zoo here needs to be shut down. Yeah, I mean, if they're willing to do that just to have a panda exhibit, imagine what they're doing to the other animals. Absolutely crazy. Holy, man. Holy. But I can't stop looking. I mean, look how awesome these dogs look. And I still can't believe. Like, I mean, even from this angle right here. Like, that looks scary. It looks like something out of a scary movie. Like, look at that. Oh, my God. It's almost got, like, a fake smile from this angle. But the... what was they thinking, man? Like, they had to have known at some point, like, these dogs are going to bark and people are going to be like, That's if they didn't catch on, you know, just by looking. And I think even right here, the dog actually, I mean, look, it's panting right there. I'm hoping that these dogs were taken care of and don't have to stay at that zoo. Obviously, the zoo has no idea what it's doing or cares what it's doing as long as they have that panda exhibit open. Crazy stuff, boys. Crazy stuff. Look, if you're a zoo, don't do this. I want those chows without the spray paint. All right, I'm Cheap Shot. Thank you all for watching. I'll catch you in the next one.